control. They only ran it if they turned Vega, they started turning Vega. I can see things out of the one damn diesel engine to another, you know, how you try to work with an engine with all the stuff and blah, 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 blah. I like old cars, so I never really got into railroading until I came to work.
Well, you definitely know trucks.
Because
I'm trying to keep up with you guys. You're talking about all these different things.
Well, yeah, you know, we were talking about the guy here. And he said, you know, these young people don't know half the crap that these old timers do. And this local knowledge is just pushed aside.
Yeah.
Nobody's going to learn.
Yeah. Not at all in my transmission.
Well, my transmission, then you'll be down the truck. You see, you work. Mustard boots, clean Levi's, and a company shirt, right? You look decent.
Yeah. I go at the truck stops. I go.
Flip-flops.
Yeah. We stop. We on our way out here. You know, we stop at enough plenty J's and gloves. And the guys come in at the other end of the from the truck, and they come in. You see, they're just like you say, they're dressed like that.
Those are company drivers. Only water operators.
Other guys, they go out there screaming for truck drivers. They don't want to pay. I was getting ready to unload one of our stores. This guy pulled in and started talking. And what do they pay for downtown? I'm like, oh, they only pay us for the trip. And unload it first. You only got three pallets. But I get my butt cheers there. You know. I can't load that time, dude. Anyway, I'm going to go put that in the shop. And
I'll tell you a story.
How's it going, man?
Oh, I got the money in that warehouse.
Why? You don't load a lot, man?
To build a store to the other end. And I get all these independent drivers and company drivers from Beaver Brothers. Eagle Foods. Tell a driver that he had to unload it.